But God told me that as a Christian, we're not supposed to have the spirit of fear. We're supposed to be bold in the cross.